humming background vocals, gently brushed drums, and a trumpet resonates in dramatic heights, enhanced by the trademark cracking bass. He just wanted to make music that didn't annoy him.
The father of easy listening.